Look, there's a nail puller in the basket. We need it to finish the raft we'll use to get to the island. On the island at last. Now, where might the dungeon be?
Olin, look. Guards. They look just like the soldiers who killed my father.
Shh. Quiet. Go back. We must find a way to distract them.
I can't believe my eyes. I'm Hallen Veer. And who are you? It's been a long time since anyone visited me.
My name's Alice, and this is my uncle. We're looking for a way to neutralize the guards at the dungeon, the one on the top of the island.
That's interesting. I'd gladly help you. But for quite some time now, I can't get into my house. Some sort of strange power has settled in there, if you could imagine that.
What if we go and check? With all due respect, the two of us have a better chance of success. My niece possesses a far greater power than it may seem at first sight.
That's very kind of you. Take this map. I spent a long time working on a secret passage to my hut.
Believe it? The darkness took over your hut. Luckily, it appeared there only recently and needed more time to gather its strength. So we were able to defeat it.
These dark forces have subdued many unfortunate people, just like those guards up there.
Oh, you say that the guards are controlled by the darkness. Why are they?
They're guarding a woman. And Alice, the problem is...
That's nothing.
That's the book. Halenvir said we'd find a sleeping potion recipe inside. Well, let's get cracking then. Look, that's the woman I saw in my dreams. Oh no, she's bound by the darkness. How to free her?